56 hours. Hey everybody, it's Cassidy. I am not happy about that time. I did the math, and it did not add up to 56. It was like, at least, like, it was the most 50, I thought. Maybe 52, but 56? I don't believe that almost. I wonder if I forgot a part. But no, with that extra part though, that would make it 56. Oh, it just stopped me while I was going the fuck up here. Okay, fine. Okay, and...
Unthinkable. Such... Why, boy? Why can't you understand your...
Let's go. Fluffy father O.
In a while since we did this, give me all.
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, that's right. I should not do that.
One. The parent is absolute. Their will must be obeyed. Yet, I'm sensing some insubordination.
Damn it. Why didn't I move? I pressed the stick and I just don't understand when it doesn't respond. And I was using those things too much. My tooth is not bothering me that bad today, so I should be able to progress.
Unthinkable. Such a miserable display. Why, boy?
Enough talk.
In a while since we did this, give me your all.
Ooh. God damn it. Already.
Must be obeyed. Yeah, I'm sexy.
Fuck! Ton of mana and fluffy feather.
Unthinkable. Such a miserable display. Why, boy? Why can't you understand your father's will? Have you forgotten the Shinobi Code?
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Give me your all.
Why? Okay.
Unthinkable. Why, boy?
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Give me your all.
I tried to heal, but I rushed forward instead.
The parent is absolute. Their will must be obeyed. Yet, I'm sensing some insubordination.
Yeah. How? I must be pressing everything too early. He has given me a spirit emblem every time.
Unthinkable. Why, boy?
I don't know why I'm having such trouble with him.
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Give me your arms.
Serious.
The parent is absolute. Their will must be obeyed. Yet, I'm sensing something subordinate.
I pressed heal, but it just highlighted that it was the healing gourd.
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Give me all.
Fuck, why didn't I?
One. The parent is absolute. Their will must be obeyed. Yet, I'm sensing some insubordination.
Fuck!
Miserable display.
Oops.
And think. Why?
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this.
Fucking serious.
One. The parent is absolute. Their will must be obeyed. Yet, I'm sensing some insubordination.
Thank you. fucking kidding me? I just can't die. Like, and I'm deflecting most of his attacks, and he's still killing me.
Unthinkable.
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Give me your all.
Oh, fuck off. Oh, fuck off, you bitch. Ooh, fuck off. Oof, bro. Why did I do that? Why?
One. The parent is absolute. Their will must be obeyed. Yet, I'm sensing some insubordinate anger.
Yay, wasted.
Oh!
fucking serious? That hitbox on that goddamn sword is absolute fucking foolery. Fucking bitch. Maybe I should use the firecrackers for, like, his second bar. Why did I do that?
Unthinkable. Such a miserable display.
Yeah. Why? Excuse me.
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Here we go!
Fucking kidding me, I had a chance to hit him and I fucking missed because I'm an idiot. You bitch. You fucking bitch.
Thank you.
Well, I was so shocked that I was still alive. Okay, so when I get hit by that thing, I mean, it sucks, but it doesn't last forever.
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Give me all.
Could have healed and I didn't realize it.
Their will must be obeyed. Yet, I'm sensing some insubordination.
Thank you. the point of this dust? Fucking heal.
The master is absolute. You give your life to me.
Serious. Okay. Fucking goddamn it, serious.
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Give me your arm.
Are you fucking kidding me? We'll never do that again. I'll just take that out.
It's absolute. Their will must be obeyed. Yeah.
Just let me walk away for a second, because I don't want to start to get really frustrated and then have all of my skill go out the window. Like, all of the progress I just made going out the window. Stream must have cut out at some point. Thanks, Twitch. You're such a fucking piece of shit.
game. I've barely used any other prosthetic tool. The one that I've used the most is the flame one.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Give me all.
Time. I need to take that out. That was fucking awful. That all of that nonsense that just went on.
Their will must be obeyed. Yeah.
So fucking wasteful. Fuck this. I believe that'll barely be enough money to buy even 16. Because that's right, it's 30 now a piece. Pain in the ass.
Yeah.
Okay, let's beat Floofy Father.
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this.
Break my posture immediately. I couldn't see anything because I got caught in a fucking wall. Fucking piece of shit.
such a miserable display. Why, boy? Why can't you un...
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this.
Fucking serious.
Why can't you understand your father's will?
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Give me your all!
Thank you.
God damn it. Are you fucking serious?
It's absolute. Their will must be obeyed. Yes, I'm sensing some insubordination.
Are you fucking serious with that bullshit move? It's literally saying, so not only do I have to dodge every single attack, I have to make sure I dodge that attack. Okay, son. Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking serious. This camera is absolute shit today, by the way. I was so sure that I was going to beat him on my first couple tries.
Why, boy?
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this.
Wow, dog. You know, I press talk.
Gotcha. Why, boy? Why can't you understand your father's will? Have you forgotten the Shinobi Code?
Enough.
You mean his ninja way?
It's been a while since we did this. Give me your order!
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Give me your own.
I need to be a little bit more careful when I use the firecrackers. Why did I do that? Of course, of course. Is that poo outside? Is that my Jigglypuff outside? My sweet baby babes. I love him. He's the best. The bestest boys. He's literally the most perfect.
Why, boy?
Enough talk.
Been a while since we came.
Fucking kidding me. Serious.
One. The parent is absolute. Their will must be obeyed. Yet, I'm sensing some insubordination.
Thank you. fucking kidding me? Are you fucking serious?
Display. Why, boy?
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. So give me your all.
I don't understand what I'm doing wrong.
Why can't you understand your father's will? Have you forgotten the Shinobi Code?
A code must be determined. Enough talk.
A while since we did this. Give me your all.
Serious. Like, I try to try something slightly different, and the game's like, nope, can't do that, can't do that.
unthinkable.
Who makes Stark cancel?
My boy. Why can't you...
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. It's your...
Piece of goddamn shit.
Strange dog after all.
Ooh, I'm getting ticked.
I'm getting really pissed off right now. I have not gotten sleep right because of this game. Because I'll be so aggravated that I can't... You know, concentrate. Like, I can't even sleep at night. Ooh, there was a lot of back pops that happened there.
Why can't you understand?
Okay.
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Give me your all.
Like bullshit that I was just gonna try and go a little bit more in on him while when he throws the thing so I can like figure out the radius, but it's like even when you're not even that close to it, it can still get you. Just fucking bullshit. All because I just put my fucking controller down. Every time I put it down, that happens. Like, I want to know why that fucking trash happens.
Display. Why, boy?
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Give me your all.
Thank you.
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Give me all.
Just kill me.
One. The parent is absolute. Their will must be obeyed.
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Give me all.
Thank you.
sir, I can see you. Like, yeah. Why did I do that? Why did I run into the fucking... Oh fuck. I'm not even gonna lie, I'm gonna use another one. God damn it. Fuck!
Two! The master is absolute. You kill me.
Thank you, Sugars! Sugars and spice and everything nice, yes!
You taught me well.
That's my boy.
Holy fucking shit, I was gonna give up and then I did it! Yes, bitch! I did it! Like, those sugars, man, like, that thing really did good. And I noticed when I took the sugars, like, I don't know what made me so much stronger, but, like, I was able to hit him more, it seemed like. So I was just like, you know what? I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. Yeah. Yeah, what just happened at epic battle outside. Don't act like y'all care or nothing.
Wolf.
I am relieved to see that you are safe.
And Owl?
I killed him.
I am sorry.
I did what had to be done.
Wolf, thank you.
My father, this was in his possession.
This branch... It's from the Everblossom tree? I see. So Al had it.
Yes. We are a step closer to the Fountainhead incense.
Yes. Yes. That's right, Wolf. I must remain vigilant. Wolf, I've made progress. I'm sure this is the last ingredient for the aroma.
Like, why does this game, like, just end conversations, but then it's not all he has to say? He just needs to say all he needs to say the first time.
But my lord, you cannot bleed.
Yes, it is true that those of the dragon's heritage cannot bleed.
What?
In Lord Genichiro's quarters, I found a curious journal belonging to Lord Takeru's page. And it appears there is a way for me to bleed. For now... I'd like to ask you to keep this for me.
Page diary, an old diary. Lord Takeru held his arm over the incense burner and attempted to cut it with the sword, but incredibly the wound healed instantly and not a drop of blood was shed. Without it, your blood cannot be spilled.
Now then. We just need to figure out how to make me bleed.
Perhaps we should ask Lady Emma.
Hmm. As a doctor, she should have much knowledge of the human body. Yes, she may be able to help us.
There is something I'd like to ask.
Yes, what is it?
Can the divine heir be made to bleed?
Why would you seek to do so?
The blood of the divine heir is required to obtain the dragon tears from the divine realm and achieve immortal severance.
Oh, I see. It is true that the divine heir's blood cannot be shed by normal means. However, you currently possess the means to do so.
The mortal blade.
Yes, here you are.
Part of the book left by the cave room. Yo!
This was written by.
I have to fucking hurt Tiny Man with the mortal blade. I don't like that. No.
And his blood will be allowed to flow.
I see. This brings us one step closer to immortal severance. I shall tell my lord.
It's quite clear that the room is moving and that the character. Like, it's just so obvious that why the camera's shitty. That's all I'm saying.
Wolf, look here. I found something that may help us. It's a stone.
A stone?
Yes, look at this.
Okami! From the Okami clan.
What is...
What is it, Wolf? Huh. What is that strangely shaped rock you hold? Is that the fragrant stone of the Fountainhead?
My lord, this stone appeared to have been enshrined.
Yes. It is just as the book described.
Yes. There was also an inscription, a sweetly scented bridal offering, written on the altar.
Bridal? What sort of place was this?
It was in a cave, beyond a door made of solid rock.
In that case, where was the wedding procession headed? No way to know, I guess.
Sweetly scented. Lord Kuro, that place might be the gateway to the divine...
How does my character know this?
Sweetly scented. Meaning, wrapped in the fountainhead incense. That is what it might be referring to.
Can we just finish this? Like, why do you do this?
Lord, I've procured the flower for the fountainhead aroma.
Oh? Was it truly blooming in the sunken valley?
Yes. Deep within the valley.
So that is where the fountainhead waters pool deeply. You've done well to acquire this wolf.
Oh my god, do I have everything?
Wolf, did you speak with Lady...
Yes.
I did.
And? What did she say?
That it could be possible with the mortal blade.
I see. So the mortal blade will allow my blood to flow.
As you wish.
This should be all of the necessary ingredients for the aroma. Wolf, burn the incense.
As you wish.
I was about to say, bitch, why do I have to do it, but fine.
My lord.
Wolf, the mortal blade. Fear not. I will only make a shallow cut. Would you draw the mortal blade from its sheath?
Yes, my lord.
Forgive me, but close your eyes.
Yes, my lord.
Okay, why does he have to close his eyes? Like, what is going on here?
It's over now, Wolf.
How is the wound?
I'm fine. I just made a small cut on my chest. So this is the fountainhead incense. It's so extraordinarily nostalgic.
I see.
Well, do you notice anything different?
The aroma and fountainhead palace. Those words have been burned into my mind.
Fountainhead Palace. It's just as Lord Takeru wrote. That place must lead to the divine realm. But how can the Fountainhead Palace be reached?
A sweetly scented bridal offering. That was written on the altar where the fragrant stone was placed.
Yes. You now carry the aroma of the Fountainhead incense. I believe the path leading to the Fountainhead Palace will open before you if you go to the shrine within the cave. Immortality shall soon be severed. I'm counting on you, Wolf.
As you wish.
Like, the story of this game is falling apart because it was not clear why Fluffy Father O did what he did. And I doubt he just did it for that. Okay, what am I supposed to do? Because I wasn't listening.
Wolf, I need you to bring dragon tears from the divine realm.
Yes.
You must first go to the depths of the cave where you found the fragrant stone. You now carry the scent of the fountainhead incense. I believe the path leads...
So I have to go back to the hidden forest. And just like before, it's going to... Yes, okay, because the hidden forest is, like, magical. Because when I cleared the mist, like, this whole new pathway showed up. So it makes sense that if I have something new on me or whatnot, that, it should let me in. Oh, I think he means in here. Oh, maybe I have to go in here. Okay. I don't understand why praying will take you there, but... What in the world? All of that for that. That just seems like really dumb. And look, I bet the fucking Sekiro guys, like, they, when they were doing this part of the game, they're like, yeah, what's everybody gonna think when the giant rope guy comes out? They're gonna think it's so cool. It's not supposed to make sense, though. I need more money. Now it's nighttime. Ooh, spooky, scary, mysterious. Oh! fuck off. We're gonna have to fist fight. Yeah, like, I have no fucking words at the shit that I just saw. Yo, using the sugars were such a good idea. Very much proud that I did that. Okay, if I get two spirit emblems every time I kill him. If I kill him 10 times, that should be enough. I need to remember to suck his money up, because that's really why I'm doing it. Okay. His hitbox is way bigger than the other guys. Okay. Damn it! Damn it! Can't believe I won the fight earlier. God damn it, that's not what I wanted to do at all. That's not what I wanted to do either. It gets you every time. Bitch, juice it! Fucking serious. Ow, okay, for whatever reason my knees are bothering me and I'm gonna go like stretch out and see why. Should I use snap seeds?
guys. I still can't fucking believe I beat Owl. I still can't believe that. All because I took the sugars. Thank you, sugars. Sugary sugars.
Why did it do that? Why did I just do that? Hold on, let me just fix my shoulders real quick. There we go. Okay. Thank you, Unseen Aid. Super blocked, and it said that I didn't. I can block, it's just unblockable. Fucking kidding me? Is that unblockable? Hell. I need to be better on the Makiri counters with him. I'm just curious if it works. Why did I fucking do that? That was bullshit. That was actual bullshit. Saying I'm not getting out of the way in time. furious. Hawk. I pressed it twice, and it said that I pressed it three times. That's not a good idea at all. I guess just run around? Okay.
Yeah.
on, you bitch. You fucking cunt, bitch.
Fuck off.
Ashley. Such a fucking bitch. Get up, you piece of shit. That's such bullshit. That's such fucking bullshit. I can't tell whether it's gonna be a thrust or a sweep with this guy. Ever. Ever! You fuck me. Walk away before I throw something. Walk away before I throw something.
Thank you.
try to do it again, you fucking piece of goddamn shit. Like, I didn't even have the controller in my lap or anything. I had it just sitting on the couch. It still did it. Carry counter! If I die that early from now on, I'll just take the death because I can't, die that early. Yay, time to farm for more fucking money. it's only 4 fucking spirit emblems.
Fuck off.
I can only buy 2. You could buy 10. Bitch. Like, my stomach would start growling now and fucking distract the fuck out of me. Like, I've got to take a break and eat something. I'm so sorry, guys. But I have to.
such a good idea that I did that.
Oh, look. Unseen Aid is already back down to that. Oh, I love how there's a follow-up attack just some of the time. Fucking serious.
Yeah.
that stuff that I put into the Makiri counter, and when I did that, it hardly did any posture damage. Fuck you, game. Fucking believe that. Like, I'm all dizzy and stuff because I'm tired. I think I better stop for the night. Yeah, I think that's the sign that I should stop. But I will see you guys tomorrow when I play. Alright?